The Midnight Ruby and Bold Harrow. Drawn the 8 is at 5.50. Last few locked away. And the signal given, we're ready to race. Fourth of the day. Set here at Mount Gambier. Ready? Racing, Speed Gold Gem down near the inside. Trammell midfield early. Good pace. Our Man Z out wide is going to clear them. Our Man Z gets away by 3 or 4 to Gold Gem. Then Trammell from Bold Harrow around the outside. Then Miss Adelaide. Midnight Ruby's well back. It's back toward the tail end with Gypsy Shane. But highballing along. Our Man Z out by 5 or 6 on Gold Gem. Then Miss Adelaide. But down the running, Our Man Z walked in. Won it by 6. Second Gold Gem. Third Miss Adelaide. Fourth Bold Harrow. Behind those came Midnight Ruby from Gypsy Shane and Trammell, who was back at the end. The runners around 23 and 60 after the running of race number 4. And Our Man Z, real burst of early race speed, found him out by a good margin. And he held it pretty solidly to the post. Numbers are 7, 2, 4, and fourth home is number 8. 7 the winner. Our Man Z, David Peckham, for the 9 of a syndicate managed by B. Sherwood, a Black Dog, March 2017, Smart Missile, Flying Trance, number 7. 2 Gold Gem, William Wilson, a Brindle Bitch, January 2016, Kiowa Producer, Gold Chalice, and 4, Miss Adelaide, John Barrow, a Black Bitch, May 2017, Fabregas, Chaos, Chloe. 7-2-4-8 after race 4 at Mount Gambier.